They laid their lives on the line for their country. They fought with bravery and honor. They were all heroes then, and they're all heroes today. The Paul W. Bryant Museum presents a collection of stories from Alabama football players who served in World War II when winning was everything.